tardiness. It's gonna be my new estilo. I make up words and I'm tardy. Right now we're with the King Harrison family and they're visiting the K&O Space Museum. I'm going to have King Jonah and his family explore space together. And it seems like our little one here is a little too young to explore space, so we're gonna have him play some chess and get him all practiced up.
So we walk.
So it looked like I missed another option to have them all go, because there is a way to have them explore space together, but I didn't click on that option. So we're going to explore it separately.
Okay. Bay News Civil
Air. Yevgeny Zayaga? His eyes can look
so. I heard it. Isn't it Bougie? Here, Koi Refsi. Yam full staff.
Vincoya, Serabixu, and Fabi Frenoy, Ebony Ishkawange.
Oh. Varik, Be Ralph, Elnoid. Jeruk, Daba Goomba, you know. Gabafa Zoya, Okana.
Malinay!
Ah, Yanabi.
Dad.
Sina.
Sula.
Gola.
You're not fun. Baby.
Camus Bantra. Chefless. Sensei Kinnikil. Swarspa. Githara.
First, Dapishi. He's a Yamasprata. Asha. Chumpafona Fez. Niwa. Ah, Crazo!
Zuma Forb, Femaya, Meshka Craney, the Possum Rubina, Anpe, the Banahanu, host like Chiffinau.
Dag Dag! So.
Zuma Roy? When he first Yevokla? Sombra, Donkaru, Kamoini Senefesh,
Fenica Fenape, Hispala Brinia, Shibi,
Javina,
Friba,
From, Omof,
Dodavepi,
Ibishi Panoisa Moikiform,
Lamina Galpa Watini,
oh, Quimbo,
Nulets,
Fene,
Shache. So soon!
Thank you.
seen. Oh, Zappin' Quarz the Bean. Shimre, Lonesome Sarde. Then for her.
So we got our people here on their way home. Back to the King Harrison estate to for a quick way to change emotions, try the Tea Magic Personal Brewer. Brew up some tea and sip away at your fine country kitchen in your million-dollar mansion. Chillax, relax, and unwind. Every occupation has a skill that you need to fulfill in order to reach the highest career level. And what sim would not want to reach the highest career level? I remember playing The Sims 3, and I've reached the highest career level in the government and became president of the whole town. But I already felt like I was president because I had all the money, had the big house, and I created the town. The Sims 3 on the computer, I always brag about it, is like so much fun. You can have cars, become president of the town, even though as of right now, being that I build a lot of the businesses and houses in town and have the most money and have the big house, I feel like I'm president already. So when I received that title, it was really just a title. I didn't make a lot of money in Sims time having that career, and I definitely used the money cheat code to get the money that I had. Sort of relates to real time, I guess. Jonah in the bathroom, and he's tired, and it is Saturday, real time, June 6th, Saturday 8:10, Sims time, and we're gonna let him go retire to his bedroom, go to sleep, 8 o'clock in the evening. Taking him a nice cool bath, Lord Maverick. Then we have Francis Tompkins, the younger brother, and he's in Oz. So we go to his location, and he's in Oz. He has to use the restroom, so we'll let him use the restroom and say work on some logic. Love my logic.
Temple Pelouche. Who Shakapur? Karzini Quixanas? So Mao.
And Big Bar.
Jorgy Swab. Quixanas, still name.
Is out of the shower. Eating. Reached in. So that's one less thing that he has to do when he's older. And we got Raj eating, I'm sorry, we have Lord Maverick eating roasted chicken. Sounds delicious. And he's a chat with his little brother. He's a little communication. Gotta solve that. Standing here talking to a little brother. Are you master chess? Congratulations. One less duty he'll have as a young adult. I'm gonna have Big Bro come over and master chess as well. And we're on logic 3. We're gonna have to do much to catch up. All right, so at this moment we're going to take a quick intermission, grab some snacks, back in to see what will happen next with the King Garrison family. So far it's a calm weekend, real time. Calm weekend, Simsland. It is 1 a.m. Sunday morning, Sims time. And we will tune back in with the King Garrison family.